Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and to this video, I'm gonna share to all of you guys kung paano ako mag-remove ng makeup and ano ba yung ginagamit ko. Honestly, nakita nyo naman dun sa page ko kung ano yung ginamit ko, and siguro re-reviewin na lang natin kung ano ba yung kagandahan ng product na yun. So, let's start! So, this product, guys, is Nivea. This is a removal makeup or cleanser. Itong makeup na to, guys, I mean, this product is make your skin moisturize and brighter. Kasi when I use this, based on my experience, ganun talaga yung nangyayari. Kasi yung last time na ginamit ko is parang hindi ako satisfied doon, but to this product talagang satisfied na ako, and I continue using this kasi ang hirap pag laging may makeup sa face mo, and tapos yung the rest of your makeup na hindi aalis is parang nagiging cause siya ng pimples. So by using this product, mas nakita ko yung talagang inaalis niya talaga lahat ng makeup mo. So ipa-flash ko na lang sa inyo, guys, yung at the end of this video, yung paano ko i-remove yung makeup ko. So review na lang muna natin to, and then ibabasahin ko yung content kung ano yung pinakang ano niya talaga, kung maganda ba talaga siya or hindi. So let's start. Effective yet gentle makeup removal for dull skin type. So yun, dull skin type pwede siya. Proven to remove all makeup truly without leaving any makeup and product residue, so skin can breathe. So nakakatulong din siya para mailabas yung o makahinga yung skin nyo sa face nyo. So gentle on sensitive skin. So gentle talaga siya sa sensitive skin, with pH balance similar to skin and free of alcohol. So diba, free alcohol siya, zero alcohol. Ayan, guys, zero alcohol. So talagang nagustuhan ko siya kasi zero alcohol siya. Doon ako naghahanap kasi ako ng makeup removal na zero alcohol para hindi mas rough, para hindi mas maging dry yung skin mo sa face mo. So it makes my skin smoother. So ito lang yun, guys, and tipid ka din dito, depende sa paggamit mo. Ako kasi sa akin mas tipid ako dito kasi kahit ganito lang yung battle niya, nakaka-2 months to sa akin, depende sa use mo talaga. So yun lang, and then ipa-flash ko na lang, guys, sa inyo dito sa end of video na to kung paano ko nire-remove yung makeup ko. So light lang ako, guys, mag-makeup, but then it's up to you how to use this product, okay? But gonna share only kung paano ko siya nire-remove yung makeup ko by using this. Thank you so much, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the notification bell for more updates. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Ito na. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, M. Grace Grau. Just click the notification bell for more updates. Thank you!